I'm going with you're in the workshop. Aye. Shit. You took out my Twitch drone.
That wasn't a Twitch drone, you idiot.
I know. If I were you, I would watch your back by the windows. Heads up.
Why are you glass?
Possible. Not gonna say, but maybe. Going to check the garage. Aye. Shit. But I know it's in the garage though, because you're down there and you came up from there, so yeah. He's texting me. You oh god, why you smoke? Shit, I was supposed to be. Darn it, I didn't know you were actually there. I would have actually had you.
I broke it just where the cluster charge was, too.
I thought I actually shot it. That's why I wanted toward the door.
I was shooting outside, so I broke that. I was like.
Yeah, it was supposed to be. It was supposed to be a lure. I was trying to lure you to the window. door, but it actually worked till you fucking knocked it out.
No, I have just been sitting there waiting for you to try to take the hostage, so when you took it, I was going to activate the smoke and then sprint so you had nowhere to go. I have just been sitting there, then I hear shit, I'm like, what? It would have worked, except I broke the door right where the cluster charge was.
Oh yeah, fuck yeah, bitch. I should just shoot your head off and teabag you.
You can't. You have you seen this floor
me. Right now? Barricading it. No one gets in the garage. Oh god.
10 seconds.
No!
I know where you're at. Can't hit a moving target, can you?
Good work. Hot. Where are you?
I know where you're at. You're in the kitchen.
Nope. You're wrong.
Here I am.
You're wrong.
Oh, hey.
Shit. How? What the fuck? I didn't even see you. You weren't even in my sight. What the fuck? Fuck this shit. I'm done. What's life? That's it. I should have used Blitz first time. Buck and coming.
Them, but I mean, that's not gonna work.
I'm coming after you, Jigaboo, with my Jigaboo shield.
You can try to come after me with Blitz, but I mean, not gonna really work.
Why?
Because I got someone good to counter Blitz.
Well, guess what? I wanna believe every word I say. I mean, I might.
I'm gonna take your either glass, pulse, not pulse, I mean, twitch.
There might be a possibility I might be glass, but. 5 seconds. Yeah.
I mean, if you are actually glass, then.
What the fuck? I just go in that room and.
Oh, hey, Blitz.
Shit. Where are you at? Oh, you got Doc. I heard it. Don't always trust your instinct.
I was hoping you'd turn and go up the stairs so I can just run up nice and teabag you.
Why would I do that? Why would
because
I do
you
that?
You know the hostage is up there, so I thought you were gonna be like.
Well, technically, I know if I kill you, I win. Either way.
Yes. But it's easier to just kill you at the hostage, you know. I only kill you when you get in my way. If you get in between me and the hostage, you're going down.
Oh. I see.
Because it's so much easier to take a hostage and sprint than try to kill someone with a weapon.
Fortify the room. You need to keep the hostage secure.
Hi. I don't care about you. Bye bye, hostage.
See that you're in the kitchen.
Good work. Hostage location secure.
Okay, you don't know who I am. Good. Darn.
Hehe.
I'm out of here. What?
Gotcha.
No! Fuck you! Okay, if you can beat me at this game like several times, why are you horrible online?
Because I play against hard people.
I'm hard too. That's something Eric would say. I'm hard. Oh, what are you talking about? That's just flat ends. Am I blue team? Why am I always defender first? Oh yay, I'm attacked.
I guess you learned your lesson not to be glass whenever I play with you. Or against you, I mean.
Why?
No, I mean, because you were only glass once, and the one time you were glass, I just... So I guess you learned your lesson not to be glass anymore. What is wrong with you, autistic monkey?
You'll find out. Hi. Hi.
Hi.
No.
5 seconds. Down
in
5 seconds.
Shit.
Okay, bitch.
Did I learn my lesson? Or did I not? Where are you, nigga? I saw you.
I see you too.
Ow.
Nothing you need to know about. Just called cameras.
Oh.
I'm just sitting here watching you.
How do you see me? I'm not spotted.
I may not be.
What? How? I hate! Okay. Okay.
I love the raging.
Thanks! Perfect idea! Let's take a knife and stab my door. Forget it. Fuck that bitch. Fuck that hoe, daddy. We're gonna get fat assholes, bitch.
Are you a recruit?
Bitch.
No, you're not a recruit, then. Hey, Tachanka.
Hi. I'm ready for you.
You are, huh?
Yeah. I got each side covered.
Are you completely sure about that?
What do you mean?
Like, how sure are you about that?
I will after I reinforce this. I don't care, I'm spotted.
I hit you.
I should have had you.
We could do something, some more stuff I can get renowned so I can buy glass and show you how good I am with him. We could do a 1v1 again.
To be honest, I'm not even kind of even trying. I'm not even 100% even trying.
I really doubt that because every time I kill you, you just rage for it.
I just do it for fun. I like the rage. I like when someone gets hurt and dies and suffers in hell. I fucking hate hostages.
There you are. Don't run from me.
10 seconds. Oh, fuck.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
Oh, fuck.
I said don't run from me.
I got away. Jigaboo.
Now
I swear
to God,
I just went under your legs. Fuck you, bitch. I know you're duck. For some reason it says...
You're at.
How do you know?
Because I just ID'd you and spotted you.
Fuck you.
I love that. F you. Boom. Why didn't you hop in? Why'd you just run for it? Oh, apparently you did.
Oh, bitch.
No, wait, no, you did. Oh, yeah, there you are. How much it costs to do this stuff?
Do what?
Get all this stuff and you can come in here and blow it all up.
I know. You're welcome. You don't even know what I'm trying to do.
Don't try to run from me.
No, fuck! I had it all planned! Fuck you, bitch!
I don't care, I shot the hostage.
Look at that fucking hostage! Oh my god!
If you're pulsed, then...
I'm not pulsed.
Good.
Oh yeah! Chuck your dick! And cut it off and whip it to Harambe! Hi. Okay. Bitch.
I know you're standing.
Now you gotta wait. And I know where you're gonna spawn, so I'm gonna be waiting.
What do you mean you know where I'm gonna spawn? How do you know where I'm gonna spawn?
Because you came out from here, over here, or something.
Yeah, your drone spawned anywhere. You could spawn in a totally different place.
5 seconds and counting.
Oh. You never knew that?
Well, there's a possible chance you'll spawn over here. Nope. Never mind, changed my mind. You did spawn over here. Shit!
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failed.
Why'd I put that hole there?
No, I put this hole here.
Oh. I put a fucking hole!
I know, I threw a grenade in there.
Fuck you, bitch, mate! Ass, nigga, jiggable, fucking looking ass, Eric, dick ass, paper mache, fucking cocksucker, nigga. Fuck you, Nickab. I don't even have any words.
I'm the best.
I am done. What?
Did you really leave?
Yeah, let's watch some, I want you to listen to, Jeffrey Stupid.
It's Jeffy.
Jeffy Stupid.
Okay.
No,
you helped me clear the living room. Aww. Okay, Jeffy, the last two nights you've made big messes, and I caught you on camera, so you cannot deny it. So you're going to go to bed, and if I find you making another mess in the morning, you're grounded. I'm going to take away your helmet, no toys, no diaper, no nothing. You're going to be locked in a closet. You get me?
But, Dad...
No, but daddies, okay? You're going to go to bed, and you're not going to get up, you're not going to make a mess or anything, okay?
Well, I didn't see myself, though.
I caught you on camera, Jeffy. Go to bed.
But, Dad...
So bad, I've been yelling at him. I'm not supposed to wake a sleepwalker, but I'm gonna wake him up because he's making messes. Like, Jeffy, wake up!
Oh, one day? I'm not sleeping, Daddy.
But, yes, you were, Jeffy. You were sleepwalking. You can open your eyes now.
Sleepwalking?
Yeah, sleepwalking.
What's that?
It's where you walk around while you're asleep, and I mean, you can't really control your actions. So, I'm sorry for yelling at you earlier. I didn't know you were sleepwalking.
Well, I'm not sleeping, Daddy. I've just been trying to see what I can do with my eyes closed. Like, I tried making a bowl of cereal with my eyes closed. I tried cleaning the living room with my eyes closed. Did I do a great job, Dad? there? Where you going, Dave? Where you going?
I'm not armed or anything.
No, nothing's wrong, Mario. We just need your help, okay?
Oh, well, what do you need my help with? Wait, who's that?
Oh, this is my partner. He's a rookie.
I'm the Brooklyn firefighter and also a part-time police officer.
Oh, well, nice to meet you, but anyway, what do you need my help with?
All right, Mario. See that car right there?
Yes, I see that car.
All right, you see the black guy in it?
Yes, I see the black guy in it.
All right. Well, he's a drug dealer, okay?
What? There's a drug dealer in front of my house?
Yeah, Mario.
Arrest him!
I cannot do that. We do not have sufficient evidence to place him in prison.
Well, get your stupid evidence and arrest him.
Well, that's why we need your help. You see, we have a microphone right here. We need you to wear it and go up and try to buy some drugs from him, okay?
Well, why do you need me to do that? That's really dangerous. I'm not going to do that. Get your other officer to do it.
Well, I understand it's dangerous, Mario, but that's what we're willing to pay you $100,000, okay?
$100,000 just to do that?
Yeah.
Is he for real?
Yeah, 100 grand for real. Probably.
Okay, well then, yeah, I'll do it, yeah. You promise I'll get the money?
Yeah, Mario, I promise. You just need this microphone right here.
Alright, well then, give me the microphone. So all I have to do is get him to admit to selling drugs to me?
Yep, exactly. And then once he's in custody, he'll get you $100,000.
Alright, well, if I get hurt, y'all gonna back me up, right? Like, you're gonna make sure that I don't get killed or anything.
Oh, yeah, Mario, yeah, absolutely.
Sure, yeah.
Alright, well, then I'll do it, yeah, okay.
Alright, good luck.
I'm not sure I want to do this anymore. yo, hey.
Oh, what's cracking, white boy?
Nothing much, my home skillet, you
yeah,
know.
Yeah, what's up?
Anyway, what's going on?
Nah, just vibing to this music. I love this song, dog. Mm.
Yeah, it's my jam.
Yeah.
Anyway, I heard you're selling illegal drugs.
What?
Yeah, you're all about those illegal drugs, right?
What did you just say?
Can you talk closer to the mic, please? They can't hear you.
What did you just say?
You're selling illegal drugs, right?
Wait, you wearing a what?
Oh, no, I'm not wearing a white.
What are you doing wearing a what? Get out! Get out of my clock up!
All right. You see here, rookie?
Yeah.
This is a donut.
Yeah.
The number one key to being a good cop. Good?
Okay.
All right, now you gotta eat it. Oh, damn, I dropped it.
Oh, guys, why didn't y'all help me out? I got beat up by that drug dealer.
We didn't see you get beat up, Mario. You all right?
You didn't see me get beat up?
No, we were eating donuts.
Well, go arrest him. He beat me up.
But we don't have proof of that. Did you get him saying that he had drugs, though?
I didn't get any of it. He beat me up before anything happened.
Well, damn, Mario. What are you good for?
I don't know. And I really want that $100,000.
Well, maybe you gotta try to be more black or ghetto.
Well, I guess you're right. Can y'all give me like 10 minutes to go get my friend? Maybe he can teach me how to be a gangster.
Hurry up, Mario. Daylight's wasting.
All right.
Ooh, ball playing Call of Duty, the best game in the world.
Black ears.
Oh, get out of the way. I got him, Bo. Got him. Man, what you want, Bo?
Well, Black ears, I need your help. I need you to teach me how to be like you.
You need my help, Bo? Man, what you mean, Bo?
Well, I need you to teach me how to be a gangster and ghetto, like, yeah, like, what's up, Vogue and yo.
And why would I do that, Bo? Man, what's in it for me, Bo?
Well, I mean, I know it's going to be a lot of trouble for you, but I need you to teach me how to be a ghetto and gangster, and if you help me out, I'll buy you a new video game, that's what I'll do, or whatever you want.
Bo, let me tell you, I need a new controller, because the grease from my fried chicken is sticking in the buttons. I need new Call of Duty's coming out next month, I need you to pre-order. And the map packs, okay? All the new map packs. And I need the gun camos, I need the clan tags, I need the clan pixels, I need all the new Call of Duty stuff, I need it and pre-order.
And how much is all that gonna cost?
Man, about $400.
Okay, well, fine, I'll get it, because that's nothing compared to $100,000. But anyway, yeah, I'll buy it. So can you teach me how to be ghetto and gangster and like what's hip and hop and all that stuff?
Yeah, Bo, come on, follow me, Bo.
Okay. Black Yoshi, what are we doing in the bathroom?
Alright, Bo. Step one, you gotta take a look in the mirror.
Take a look in the mirror, okay.
Yeah, oh boy, Bo, the cooler you is, be.
Okay, hold on.
Yeah, you never strap, Bo. There you go. There you go. Now you gotta hold him up. Yo, hold on, yeah, we wanna see that butt crack, Bo.
Why do they wanna see my butt crack?
Because, Bo, man. Gangsta love the butt crack.
Okay,
well, damn, yeah, Bo. That's what you want. That's what I did. Like, hold him up with that hand.
Okay.
And then use that left hand over there for some balance.
But I look ridiculous, Bo. Yeah.
Oh, no, you don't look thug.
Well,
see the end, Mario Weezy, Bo.
Okay, well, look, I mean, I can barely walk. See, look, like, I gotta, like, wobble like this.
Yeah, shake it, though, Bo.
Yeah, I guess I do kind of look gangster, right?
There you go.
Yeah. Okay, so what do we do now?
Alright, we're gonna move on. Step two.
Okay, where's step two at?
This way, Bo.
Okay.
Alright, Bo. Step number two, right here. The Evanescence alphabet.
Okay, so.
So why did it work when you just got joined back?
I don't know.
So do you want to play Rainbow Six Siege online?
Yeah.
I will invite you then.
I might play something else though here soon because I'm kind of getting bored right now of it.
I can play this all day.
Yeah. I'm a type of guy that has to play something else like after a few hours or something.
That's what I have to do, but Rainbow Six Siege, for some reason, I can just play that as long as I want.
I used to be like that with GTA, but then...
What?
I was watching, Mario Gangster or something, SML. My mic fell out. This is taking forever.
I know.
I'm gonna go get something to eat. I'll have my mic plugged in now.
Okay.
The hell? Oh, about time. As soon as I walk in my room. Wanna be cool. He's a wannabe. I think wannabe cool is the wannabe who is Jacob Pennington.
Yeah, and he isn't cool. That's why he wanna be cool.
At least he admits that he wants to, but he isn't.
Yeah.
Bunny tears. What a fag. This is taking forever. Okay, well, let's just back out and search for another match. Since you're the host.
When the camera comes up.
So far, that's my favorite one.
Yeah, it's just The camera goes down. Oh wow, why did we have one of the cool on our team? Oh wow, we are against the same people? Wait, the people we were on a team with, we're now going against.
Against? We're going against?
Yeah, now we're going.
No,
yeah,
I don't want to go against you. You pissed me off.
No, I'm not going against you. We're going against the other people.
Oh.
We're with Wannabe Cool and all
that. No!
We're going against that Bunny Tears guy and all that.
Bunny Tears! I understand why you're a bunny and you teared.
Because we have to be with Jacob. Why are you on the top?
Because I'm the beast.
No, you aren't.
And I'm not on the top. I'm on the second.
It says I'm on the second and you're on the top.
Oh. It says you're on the bottom for me. And Jacob's above you.
That's gonna change very soon. We're all gonna be underneath of Jacob.
We need to locate a bomb.
Oh, yeah. He's gonna be like a tryhard. But when really, he can't even try.
What?
When he tries hard, when everyone looks at him, it looks like he's not even trying.
Your drone has found a bomb.
Yeah, so nice Twitch.
10 seconds to go. 5 seconds before insertion. The diffuser is now secure.
Yeah, on the top.
You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Do you think this is a good sniping place?
I don't know where you're at.
I'm at the on the ground. I see a helicopter.
Oh, and he got 2 kills.
Wannabe Cool's dead.
I already have 2 kills.
I have 0.
Got it.
I got 1 kill.
You stole my ace. I could have gotten an ace.
At least Wannabe Cool's dead. He did die.
I have 4 kills already.
I got 1, and I'm below Wannabe Cool. Should I be Doc?
Oh wow, yes.
Suck my dick and you're gonna suck Eric's paper mache dick.
No way, I'm not. I mean, yeah. Oh, dang, who was I gonna say? Ethan Tanner might, but I'm not.
I hope they don't have Twitch.
Why?
Because then I'm gonna Twitch my ass off.
Yeah, they got a Twitch.
They got Twitch.
But I destroyed it.
Okay, one Twitch left.
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds
to insertion. I'm still setting up my cat cam watch things. I'm gonna die, but it was worth it to get all my cat cam things set up. Did they really kill each other? No, Twitch got me. Oh, dang it. She's in the hallway right now.
I got a heartbeat somewhere, I lost.
I know, I saw it.
I saw it.
Just shoot through the wall right there. Shoot her right through that wall.
How'd that work?
Too late. She knew you were too late.
Yeah, I still didn't get her. We win anyways, maybe. Actually, no, we don't. I just forgot. Yeah, I thought there's one left. And you wanna suck a dick. That is very huge, but it's not Eric's or Peyton's.
He doesn't have one. I do. It is mine.
In your dreams. I think Fuse is actually awesome on this map because there's a bunch of windows.
In my dreams, I could take a picture of it right now and send it to you.
Fuck that, bitch. Are you gay? Wouldn't it be cool if Jack would again? He probably does want to be cool. But Sep, hey, wanna be cool? Wanna be cool? Wanna be gay?
He is.
To locate a bomb.
And what am I talking about? I mean, he doesn't want to be gay. He is gay.
I just hear.
They already killed their teammate.
Yeah, I know.
They must hate their teammate.
And then I see someone, he goes, Blink, he's dead. Hey.
Ten seconds. 5 seconds before insertion.
Need to go to the bombs. Stairs.
I swear, if wannabe cool blows this. Oh my gosh, I'm killing you right now.
What?
I was trying to be sneaky and then wannabe cool comes over here, places down a bridge charge, explodes it, and now I'm spotted in everything right now.
Oh.
Well,
you do know he wants to be cool. Because he's a wannabe.
Don't revive wannabe cool.
I won't.
Great. We're all screwed now.
Yeah.
I'm here with you. Never mind. Right here. Grenade.
Screw this shit, I'm out.
Okay, I destroyed a black eye.
That is racist. I've been spotted. Great.
Drone. This has all gone wrong because I want to be cool. I want to vote kick him. Vote kick him, Austin. Vote to kick. I want to be cool.
I did.
You're the second one.
What?
See, this all went wrong because I want to be cool. I could have been sneaky and everything and all that, except he just comes right in, guns blazing, and got us all killed. See, our positions compromised and everything just ended up with us dead. Of course, he took the dog.
Why did you think? No.
Why did you do that?
I didn't know which one to pick. I was trying to. I was gonna pick Mew at the last second. So let me
protect the bombs.
Oh well.
Bomb location compromised. Plan accordingly. Be advised, a bomb location has been compromised.
Whoa, get lucky.
10 seconds to insert. 5 seconds and counting. Op 4 has located a bomb. Get ready to engage.
Barricade off.
Raise a wire up.
At our side.
Where's it at?
In B.
Oh.
They planted it right behind him. Go, 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 go. Hurry up. You only got a tiny bit of sec. You only got a few seconds.
Where's it at?
Over by the window. Well, it's too late now. We lost.
Op 4, last stop standing.
Wish they killed him.
Op 4 has possession.
I found it.
That doesn't matter at all.
As soon as I killed him, I found it. I got 2 kills. And one of B. How am I in last place?
because one of the tools sucks me. It's crap. I just want to report him because he sucks it. Report!
Report! Suspicious behavior! What the hell? Peyton, are you gay?
No. See, it sounds like you're gay, though.
What are you talking about? That wasn't me. That was someone else. That wasn't me. That was Eric trying to break into my house, trying to butt rape me.
Pretty sure butt rape does not sound like.
Actually, yeah, it does.
Oh, fuck! See? You're trying to masturbate.
No. I can show you what masturbate means.
I already know what it is. I got a large enough dick to do it.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
Uh-huh. Totally believe that.
I know you do, because it's true.
Totally. I totally.
Like right now, I'm doing it.
Yeah, totally.
I am doing it. And I can send you a video if you want proof.
Yeah.
You want me to send you a video? Are you gay?
No.
Oh, I saw this one on a TV show. And this guy goes, man, last night was the best night ever. And the girl I had sex with said I had a huge dick, and the guy goes, can I see? He goes, oh, are you gay? Do you want to see?
And he goes, yes, I am gay. My name is Eric.
Oh, no, never mind. He just left. I thought they killed each other again.
You know what? And guess what? Wanna be cool left. They mute. I'm close.
Yeah, I know. Yes, we know.
I'm up the ass.
5 seconds to go.
Do you know that?
Proceed to biohazard container location.
Please kill her. She's been stupid and everything. Here, have this. I thought you stayed up. I put 17 bullets into the forehead of him and he didn't die. I'm reporting the mute. Don't even try to go against that mute. I put 17 rounds in his head and he did not die. You can't blow up reinforced walls, Austin.
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
What the heck?
It's jammed. It's jammed.
Oh. Oh.
Stupid idiot.
Secure the room. Protect the bio container. Cease securing the container.
I'm masturbating, masturbating.
I won, we won, I didn't even die. Oh, fuck my asshole really tight. I don't care. I won. We won.
Doesn't mean you won. You didn't get a kill. Doesn't mean you won.
I killed someone with a nitro cell before that came after me.
I had two.
They were like running, and I threw it, and go boom! They went flying backwards.
I do it all the time with the mom tagging me. They come running at me. I throw a nitro cell at them, and then boom!
Wonder if you can stick it on them.
What?
Wonder if it'll stick to them.
To their shield.
Or that. I wonder if it actually does. Wait, does it stick to their shield?
I don't know. I always throw it behind them so it doesn't have to chase their shield a lot because the shield might block the thing. Crap, I'm smoked, not cap. Damn. I tried to set up one thing and I was like, oh wait, I'm not smoke, I'm cap kit. I mean, I'm not cap kit, I'm smoke. Whoopsie.
10 seconds remaining.
Is this bomb or is this biohazard thing? That was a biohazard.
Op4 has located the biohazard container.
Yeah, I'm gonna get out of this room.
Why you keep leaving?
My connection keeps messing up.
What connection do you have?
Suddenly it's, my dad thinks it's updating. That's why it keeps messing up, he thinks. Here, I'll invite you. We'll just do a terrorist hunt.
Okay. I wanna play Star Wars. We should play Mortal Kombat.
You wanna play Mortal Kombat?
If you want.
Sure. I mean, you're just gonna get beat at it.